that to open the show with that. Africano Power. And of course, none other than Earth, Wind & Fire opening that today. It's the Mike Parlett Radio Show. Wow, thank you. Welcome to another show, another Sunday. If you're listening to us live, it is Sunday 2 till 4 on the west coast of the United States, where we're coming to you live. And of course, it's 10 till midnight in the UK. Wherever you're listening, you're so welcome to join us today. Thank you so much for your company and for your ears. This is something brand new from Eric Valentine and Greg Manning, Q's Vibe. I want to say a big thanks to Bob Semple. Thank you, Doc. Bob, have a wonderful vacation, my friend, and we'll see you when you get back. The Mike Parlett Radio Show. 2 hours of great music lined up for you today. Some new songs, and I'm going to do a competition as well where I give you a chance to win some very nice albums. I'm going to let you have those electronically today. If you stick around, we'll be setting a competition later on in the show. Definitely hear all the Quincy Jones references in that track. Greg Manning, Eric Valentine's new single, right out now, and featuring Everett Harp on the saxophone. What a great track that is. And of course, that is available right now. It's brand new from Eric Valentine, a great drummer who I've had the pleasure of playing with a number of times. And yes, he wrote that song. This is Eric Darius, something very cool from him. Featuring Justin Lee Schultz. This is a track called This, That's My Jam. Got some great news for you coming up after this. I'm going to tell you a little bit about a project I did a few weeks ago with a wonderful singer that came runner-up on The Voice, Rose Short. We're going to talk about that right after this. The Mike Parlich Radio Show, coming to you live from the studios of Talented Productions. That young man can play a little bit. Eric Darius. A track called That's My Jam. Some choice little licks in there. Very nice indeed. Now, I did say earlier on in the programme that I'm going to be doing a competition question today, listeners. I'm not sure what it's going to be, and it'll be something nice and easy. So stay listening, and I'm going to give away a few albums today, okay, for your listening pleasure. Now, I have to tell you that I've had the pleasure, and I must say it was real pleasure, working with one of the most talented singers I've heard for a very long time. Her name is Rose Short. Now, if any of you have watched The Voice, you've probably seen her in the competition there and kind of up against some of the other great singers that come on The Voice. Now, if you ask me, she should have won because this voice is just like nothing I've ever heard. We had the opportunity to record her remotely from a studio in Austin, Texas, where we hooked up with Session Wire. Big shout out to Kevin Williams and all the team at Session Wire. And we recorded her here at Talented Productions just recently for a client by the name of Larry Litsky. He is a lawyer who was very sadly struck down with Parkinson's when in his 40s. And he's quite a story to tell, to be honest with you. But he wrote this song while he was undergoing treatment, and it had Rose Short sing it. He saw her on The Voice and decided that this was the person he wanted to sing his song. He didn't know how to get hold of her. He just saw her and just said, I want that girl to sing my song. So here it is. The song is called Oh God, You Rescued Me. And it's a kind of gospel-y song. It's got some great musicians on there as well. Features a wonderful drummer by the name of Ronnie Kaufman, guitarist Hugh Laxinetta on guitar, and some really great musicians. And I had the opportunity and the pleasure of mixing this. So it's not quite mastered yet. It's a sneak peek. It was just literally finished this week. So let's have a listen to this. Oh God, You Rescued Me. And it's Larry Litsky's song featuring Rose Short. First time of playing here on Solo Radio.
Ever know somebody at the bottom of the sea? You try to lend a helping hand, but they just will not heed. Familiar heartache as the waves cascade upon the shore. I open up my heart and I cry and I pray, and I know that your love will overflow, because you rescue me. You help me climb upon the shore where the sand is warm beneath my feet, and I can rest as I did before. Because you rescued me, you know I finally had to see that the light is ever more precious in my deepest, darkest sea. Oh God, you rescued me. Thunderbolts and lightning, I could not take the pain. The dark embrace of shadows dancing on the wall, tear-stained pillowcases filled up the hall. I filled up the seas with my tears, but my tears were not in vain, because you rescued me. You helped me climb up on the shore where the sand is warm beneath my feet, and I can rest as I did before, because you rescued me. You know I finally had to see that the light is ever more precious in my deepest, darkest sea.
The Amazing Rose Short and Oh God, You Rescued Me is the new single from Larry Litsky. He's going to be joining me on the show next week. It's going to be fascinating. Larry's really got an incredible story to tell, and he's about this song as well and all the experiences that led up to him writing it. So join me next week. Larry will be on the program with me. Oh yeah, this is one of my favorite Earth, Wind & Fire songs. I've been learning this on the bass. Can't Let Go, the live version. No, it's not sped up. It really is that fast. Oh, Rose Short. She sang that whole thing in one take. No drop-ins, just sang it right through. I was amazed. We all sat there with our mouths open. Anyway, the Mike Parlage Radio Show. Hope you're enjoying the music today.
They want to get your funk on, you better check out the Mike Parlage Show here on Solar Radio. He's the funkiest white boy I have ever known.
You want to listen to smooth jazz? Well, check out the Mike Parlage Show on Solar Radio.
You're mine. life, never knowing your own true reality, because my thoughts remain like distant quasars.
Tell me, something to make me feel better.
You abuse me, never letting me say and do as I feel. Our thoughts split from love affairs to choice of friends. We argue like two enemies, yet we are good friends. Now there are moments when we harmonize with each other and become one with nature and reality. But these times are few, when after you have replenished yourself, the fear of the truth sets in. We split, and you start to run again. Running, 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 running through women, men, jobs, people, and life, looking for the answer when I had it all alone. But I smile, because I am your mind.
Yesterday,
I was your mind yesterday, I am your mind today, and I'll be your mind tomorrow. And as our end draws near, we will become closer. But you and I, we will never be one. For I will part from you, and you will part from me. You finding another mind, and I another soul. And we'll travel on. Sex to nourish my equilibrium, but I do need sex. I also need sun, trees, stars, creativity, and love, but you saturate my soul with too much of one and not enough of the other. Therefore I cry. But why do we cry? Because tears cleanse the windows of our minds. I am your mind. All your thoughts inside your mind, wanting to be free. Well, now you've got the chance to let your mind grow. Because the music is just trying to say things to free your mind. And if you let your mind be free, then you can understand mine. There's no need.
Kind of hypnotic, isn't it? Just Roy Ayres, that is, his latest single. It's called I Am Your Mind. Came out in 2020, but we thought we'd bring that up and play that for you today. Very cool. I want to say hi to Paul Buick, listening in Thailand. Hey, Paul, thank you so much for tuning in, my friend. Hope you're staying safe over there. I want to say hi to Sue Wall, also tuned into the program today, and do tell your friends we're here live, broadcasting live, no pre-records, just live, and with warts and all, as they say. Whatever happens is what happens here on the Mike Parlett Radio Show. And you can tune into our YouTube feed as well and watch our video and kind of have a look at the studio, or if we get any special guests come here and perform, you can see them live as well. We're going to be doing the competition in a little bit. Please stay tuned to the program. 2 hours of great music on a Sunday night if you're listening live. It is 10 till midnight in the UK, and of course it's 2 till 4 on the west coast of the United States. I believe that next week our clocks are going forward. I think it's I think it's next week actually that happens. It's the Mike Parlage Radio Show, here for your listening pleasure each and every Sunday night. I hope you enjoy the music. We're going to play this. I played this last week, but I want to play it again because it's so cool. Real People, it's their latest single. This one features Misha Paris, and this one's called I Want to Thank You. Really digging this kind of music. This is great. I used to play with Real People back in the UK, and they're still going, still turning out really great music. Mike Pato and the team, big shout out to you guys.
Listen to smooth jazz.
Sound of Lindsay Webster. I love her voice. She's amazing. And the album is called A Woman Like Me. And that's, of course, the first track of the album called Feels Like Forever. The album came out in 2020. Can you believe it? It feels like it came out last week. But no, indeed, it came out 2020. I did play it quite a bit when it first came out, but I thought I'd just... I went through all my record collection. I've got lots and lots of CDs here. I just kind of came across it again. People are actually buying a lot of vinyl. And apparently, I heard that vinyl is making a huge comeback, more than CDs even. And it's doing very well. So let's see what happens with that. Actually, I'm just at the moment just finishing the album that I produced or co-produced with Billy Kent, someone who wrote a lot of songs for Tower of Power, and he's going to be doing a vinyl version of that album that's coming out very shortly. We're really looking forward to that release. And Billy will be joining me on the program and playing live. So watch out for that. I'm going to play this track because I think we need it right now. It's a track called Better Days Are Coming. Amen to that, my brother. And that is Byron Miller, bass player extraordinaire. This came out last month. Current single from him. Right here on the Mike Parlett Radio Show, here on Solar Radio, your classic and 21st century soul station. Thank you.
weather, perfect day, distant lights from across the bay.
Babylon, sister, shake it. Babylon, sister, shake it.
So fine, so young.
Tell me I'm the only one.
From a shell, San Francisco, show and tell. Well, I should know by now that it's just a spasm, like a Sunday in TJ, that it's cheap but it's not free, that I'm not what I used to be, and that love's not a game.
That is required listening, of course, the great Steely Dan and Babylon Sisters. We're going to play you a track from the latest single from Adam Hawley. And I had been playing this, but I definitely can't get enough of it. Very, very cool indeed. Very, very smart track. Very well produced and great composition. This is a track called Gotta Get Up. Adam Hawley, guitar player extraordinaire. Had the pleasure of working with him on numerous occasions. This is his current single. Hope you're enjoying the show today. I did promise we're going to do a competition. I am going to keep the promise. So keep listening and a chance for you to win a whole bunch of albums I'm going to give away today.
I'm the manager of Victor Orlando, the percussion player from the Gap Band. Now, he is being featured on the Mike Parlette Show. You gotta listen to him. He's on Solar Radio, keeping it real and keeping it funky, too. That boy's some funky something else. That's the Mike Parlette Show on Solar Radio. Thank you very much.
We'll be right back.
What a treat that is. It's the Mike Parlage Radio Show, and you're listening to Donald Byrd there. And The Dude. Some little echoes of Memphis Soul Stew in there, I think. Very cool. Now, we're going to play a track from an album that came out in 2018, and this is something by Jonathan Butler, and it's an album where he did a covers album of some Burt Bacharach songs, and very nicely done indeed. All Burt Bacharach songs. That's coming right up.
Classic and 21st century soul. This is Solar Radio.
The Mike Parlage Show on Solar Radio.
The album is called Close to You, and it is Jonathan Butler's very nice interpretations of some of the great songs by Burt Bacharach. This is Do You Know the Way to San Jose? Done in only the way that Jonathan Butler can.
Classic and 21st Century Soul.
She's just a woman like any other who needs love.
This is Solar Radio.
To admit that you managed to be different from the lame, 'cause I was turning this one and that one away long before you came. I did everything that I could do to resist the distraction, but this is not a basic attraction. Change, 'cause I was stuck on stupid and stubborn. Now everything's rearranged. I can't keep pretending that I'm fully in control of my feelings. I give up the fight, baby.
Beautiful song that is, of course, that is something brand new, featuring Selena Albright, Gerald Albright's daughter, and of course that is Willie Bradley. He did very well there, Willie, a great trumpet player, and recorded him here at Talented Productions, and there it is, featuring Selena Albright, and that song is called Falling For You. Okay, after this track we're going to do the competition, so stand by for that. It's the Mike Parlage Radio Show. We're here each and every Sunday, as far as we can be. And we hope that you're enjoying the music today. We're putting a smile on your face and making you feel nice and warm inside here with the music that we're playing. We certainly all need that right now. I think you'll all agree.
You're up above land and sea.
Will Downing, The Warmth of You.
You're a precious stone, I need you home. You're a star, I need your light. Shine bright, hot as July. You're my earth, wind, and fire. If the sun and moon departed and the earth had stopped revolving, I just know that you would save the day. When you leave, I'm brokenhearted. When you hear a fire started, and baby, I don't.
warmth of you.
The sound of Will Downing, and that of course is The Warmth of You from the latest album. Okay, so now's the time for the competition question, and we of course we've been playing the music of Tommy Davidson, his new single. We've been playing it quite a bit on the program, recorded here with Dave Coz. So we're going to play that, but before that, what I want to do is the competition question is: Tommy Davidson is an actor. And I'll give you that as a clue. But I want to know what is the show that he appears in, and you know, what's made him famous. That is the question, the competition question today. Tommy Davidson, and this is his latest single featuring Dave Coz. It's a remake of the Kenny Loggins song "Sweet Reunion." Tommy Davidson with Dave Coz. What is the show that he's in? That's the competition question. A chance for you to win some albums I'm giving away. And let me know. So you can send me a little private message on Facebook, where we're broadcasting live, or on my YouTube channel. Go to YouTube and type in Mike Parlett Radio Show, and we're broadcasting live there, or even on Facebook, or you can email me to mike@talentedstudios.com.
So we meet again, my long lost friend. Once again, we get to start anew. Girl, have you been waiting?
love me. The sound of your voice is in my memory, like the wind on the sea. The glow of your heart has been my lighthouse. I followed it in from distant shores. Now I won't be afraid to love anymore.
Searching the world for a friend. Come on in.
and George Benson. Very cool track called Exotica. From the album Songs and Stories, came out in 2008. The great George Benson. So the competition question was, I wanted to know what show that it was that that artist that we had just on before that, which was Tommy Davidson, starred in. What show? We're going to play you a track from Incognito, and this is a kind of like a house mix of their current single called Simple Pleasures. Very cool indeed. I like this mix. And it's a Bettina Scar Oakenfall mix of Simple Pleasures, Incognito, the latest single from them. Hope you're enjoying the show today. Don't forget, please do keep your emails coming in if you want us to help you out with any of your music needs or mixing or production. We do it all here at Talented Productions here in Los Angeles. It's more affordable than you might think. Mike@talentedstudios.com. We'll be right back.
words could tell a few things. A tale, what expectations.
Yeah.
Go some a little bit of a Patrice Russian for you. So I'm asking if anyone knows the show that Tommy Davidson was in. Give a chance to win some albums. I've had a few people with the wrong answers. So Tommy Davidson, what show does he feature in? Chance for you to win some of our giveaways today. It's the Mike Parlett Radio Show. Here for you each and every Sunday night. If you're listening to the program live, this is what we like. Tell us all your requests, and if you've got any suggestions for the show, we're certainly very interested to hear what they might be. And this is Blake Aaron. This is something brand new from him. This is a track from his album Dreamland, and this is the title track, Dreamland. Blake Aaron. Brand new. Cool track. There you go. That's Blake Aaron, Dreamland. It's the Mike Parlett Radio Show. I want to say a big shout out to some of our regular listeners and not so regular listeners today. I want to say hi to Anita listening to the program today. I want to say hi to Dave Thomas, who tunes in each and every week. And of course, I want to say hi to Johnny Britt. Johnny Britt. who is going to be coming up in about the next 10 minutes, if you're listening to the show live, of course. It's the Mike Parledge Radio Show. So glad to have your company each and every Sunday night. Made so many friends doing this show over the years, and it's always wonderful to know that so many people enjoy the music and the selections that we have here on Solar Radio. This is Julian Vaughan. Take that. It's the Mike Parledge Radio Show. We're here each and every week for your listening pleasure. Okay, and I've got a few correct answers for the competition question. Tommy Davidson is in an American show over here called In Living Colour. That's the answer. And I've got to say a big shout out to John Beasley, who won that today, and he's going to get a few albums sent to him. But please keep listening, because we like to try and run a competition question. Well, so to Clifford Griffith, also got the correct answer today. But he wins a lot of competitions because he listens to the show each and every week and pays attention, which is what we like. So thanks a lot for that, Clifford. And shout out to your lovely wife, Sue, as well. Listens to the program as well. This is a very cool track. This is called Play It Again, Bill Colletti. Going to play a little track from Johnny Britt after this. And then Johnny Britt himself will be coming up with his show, The Turntable. It's the Mike Parlage Radio Show. We are going to take you out with Johnny Britt's latest single featuring Josh Britt. Wonderful young man I've had the pleasure of playing with a number of occasions. And this is a remake of a track that was recorded by Impromptu a few years ago. And of course, this is It Cool?
Yeah,
and that's about all we've got time for this week. We'll be back again with another Mike Parlage Radio Show next week with my special guest, Larry Litsky. I told you about him, and he's coming in. It's going to be a fascinating show. Make sure you tune in for that, and we'll see you again soon. Don't forget, keep your dial very firmly tuned to Solar Radio. Keep smiling, and we'll see you next week. God bless. Take care. And tune in for Johnny Britt coming up.
Never had no one to understand. Is it cool to be with you? I'll be the loving you. Is it cool, baby? Tell me, girl, is it cool if I just want to be with you, babe? Tell me, is it cool if I just wanna love you, babe? Is it cool to be with you? I'll be the loving you. Is it cool, babe? Oh, babe. Oh, babe. Oh, babe. Yeah, babe.